upstairs in the vicarage, there's a secret cupboard in the back of the spare room underneath some luggage. If anyone cared or creeped to uncover, they'd find creatures eating nothing but dust and rubbish. Behind that tall wall you can't quite see over, the last dragon sleeps till his last dream's over. Kept in a coal bunker by an old warlock since the Cold War stopped. This old door's locked, I unfold more plot. The warlock goes to work and is the man in accounts that nobody notices. Suppose in that lonely, empty rented terrace there are steps that descended into seven endless terrors. Suppose in that cellar there were 20 inventors arguing over who gets to go on the next adventure. It's getting crowded, the cloning machine's broken again. They're not sure if the professor's ever coming home again. Have you ever wondered what's behind a vacant house? What's underneath an alley? What's waiting to come out? A network of tunnels that mark the way to heaven, or a hallway to hell carpeted with good intentions? Past indecent bestiaries, keepers of the greenery, under city streets it leaks on secret frequencies. If you're seeking magic, then peek beneath the scenery. If seen, it can't be unseen, so be sure before you leave with me.
Some things are best left hidden,
unknown zones where the dead are living.
And if you found a lair, it may seem unfair,
but don't open that trapdoor, there's something down there. Some things are best left hidden,
unknown zones where the dead are living.
And if you found a lair, it may seem unfair,
but don't open that trapdoor, there's something down there. I chanced on a long forgotten half-rotten door, down a back road where I never ventured before. All overgrown with paint peeling, a strange feeling as I try the handle to see what it's revealing. Seen a flight of stairs going down into the darkness, that's where I'm going now. And emerge in the ancient abode of the mole men, where they find surface dwellers, they cook them in their cauldron. And I don't want to uphold this tradition, they said,
take him to the kitchen, we spare none who dare walk into our kingdom.
I'm like, no thanks, no chance, don't want to be a snack for no mole man. And make a dash, it's lucky that these mole men are as blind as bats, and rather inaccurate when they attack. I'm finding that they're in hot pursuit as I plot a route through subterranean caves where rocks are strewn. And to avoid a massive fight, I sit tight right beside a rising stalagmite and sigh. Take a breather, can't be facing a race with these creatures. Stagger to a cavern to see where it'll lead us, into the realm of the troglodytes. They're hard at work, staying on the grind, making and baking their mollusk pie. I followed by, they seem unconcerned, and I don't want to get on their nerves. I'm just concerned with how I'll escape from this underworld. Then to my surprise, I find I spy a long forgotten doorway before my eyes. And as I'm passing through, I say toodaloo, with one final warning to report to you. In life, never mind the sights of what lies behind. Curiosity kills, so just walk on by.
Some things are best left hidden,
unknown zones where the dead are living.
And if you found a lair, it might seem unfair,
but don't open that trapdoor, there's something down there. Some things are best left hidden,
unknown zones where the dead are living.
And if you found a lair, it may seem unfair,
but don't open that trapdoor, there's something down there.